Byron Bay local Emmanuel has a voice that belies his years. All 10 of them.
When I was 18 months, I was adopted from Ethiopia and I started singing then and I haven't stopped. I don't know what it is that I like about singing, it's just it makes me happy. I just want to rock the stage and I want everybody to remember the name Emmanuel.
And it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love that leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could. And I reap just what you sow.
Tina, it is a big song, a huge hit last year. Is that a tough choice to live up to?
Yeah, of course it's a tough choice. The Adele record is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful record. Emmanuel, you were so beautiful tonight. I loved your performance. I love the fact that you interacted a little bit with the audience. They obviously inspired you tonight, did they, darling? How did you feel?
I felt great to be up here and that I could perform. I had the chance to perform in an audience like this.
It's just to finish, you've got beautiful, beautiful stage presence and just don't ever forget to have fun, darling, because that's what it's all about. I really loved your performance tonight. Congratulations.
Performing for an audience like that, that audience loved you tonight. That was amazing, that reaction. You know, you sounded so close to Adele's voice. Like, it sounded, to sing a song like that, it's not that easy. It's one of the biggest songs of the year. And your voice was so close to what the original sounds like that I was sitting here going, wow, that's really cool. But let me tell you, I have a friend who, when he started singing, he always used to sing like his favorite artist. He was Dave Matthews. The Dave Matthews Band was his favorite artist. And he would sing like Dave Matthews. And I told him, you know, sing your own songs. Don't be afraid to sing them your own way. Mm. You know, you don't have to sing it just like he sings it, because and he sings it great, but you have a great singing voice. Trust that. And don't always think you need to sing a song just like the original. You can sing it like you and find that within you, because you're just fantastic.
You got your own personality, Emmanuel. Don't ever forget to explore that, because that's really important.
Yeah, good job.
Good job.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
See you soon.